Xavier Montal getting his award. Getting belted up.
How about in the regulation when he tied it up? Did you think it was a takedown?
I didn't think it was a takedown, but the ref held him still. That's all that mattered.
How were you able to keep your head on straight thinking you just won a national title and all of a sudden, like, nope, you got overtime?
I've been getting screwed over a lot, so I'm used to it. And I knew that I took it down 2 times before and I could do it again in overtime.
All right, Xavier Montal.